Welcome back, guys. Today, we're going to check out Lucas and Marcus' newest music season. They are twins, and twins are goals, and let's go check it out. Give this video a big thumbs up, and comment down below, what would you do if you had a twin? If I had a twin, I would trick everybody. Let's go check it out. Twins are awesome. Dolan twins, Lucas and Marcus. I love like the screen shakes. That's dope. Ooh. Yo, they're twins too. I like that. That looks so much fun. Same. Can you guys tell them apart? I cannot tell them apart whatsoever. Yo. Okay. Why is it more emotional when it's higher pitched? I wanna cry. Okay. Damn, dude. They're really good dancers. I wasn't expecting a remix, but okay.
Am I tripping?
Smile challenge. I could tell them like apart by like their hair. Like their hair is like a little bit different. But they look so similar. Don't you give up now. The chefs are in the house. That's dope. I wish I could dance. You daddy son. I love the people like walking. They're like, what do I do? Me every day. That's cool. Yeah. Hey, hit that backflip in Walmart, man. Still holding on to something you should go get up yourself. Okay. Yeah, you should go and do that. And I'll be over here without you where the truth at. Cause all that look shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. They know. Never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby. This world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I love. Yo, are they in Target? That's freaking lit, but I'm pretty sure it's at Target, the red. I don't, looks like Target. That's lit. School, now we done rich. This sound like some 4301 shit. All my niggas wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle. Oh my god. Whoa. Kinda scared.
Way.
You'll never catch me eating salad. We're in the feelings. Okay. They're good. They don't miss a beat. It's always in like the frozen aisle, and there's always somebody like walking every time. Damn. That's nuts. Oh, hit that flipping like target. I get it.
I know you've been up at night trying to sleep with one eye open, crying out enough tears you could fill up the Atlantic Ocean. No fun being home.
They're so good, dude. From Macaulay Culkin, so I'm just waiting. I'm jealous. I've been calling, pick me. And I know she'll be there for me. At least we're both young. And she'll always. I love musically songs. But at least we're both beautiful and stay forever young. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
True.
I wish you could rip my shirt. That'd be cool. I have this song on my iPod. It's a remix. It's a remix. When you go to sleep at night, no. When you wake up in the morning, and when you walk the halls, see, girl, you know you wanna flaunt it. Said this may be the start of something new. Start of something new. If I had a twin, I would do exactly what they're doing. Like, I would wear the exact same thing and, like, just go out in public. It'd be funny. I love musically songs so much. It looks like a mirror, didn't it? A mirror, not a mirror. A mirror. Love it. Hey, she's cute. Do. Dropped out of school, now we dumb rich. This sound like some 43. I don't even know the lyrics. All my niggas wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle. I only know like two verses in that song. I'm lame. Don't judge me. Sunflower seeds. A baby. Love you. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I keep calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling on my knees. Damn. Hey. I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two phones, one for the beaches and one for the door. Very relatable. Oh, it's Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber. Wait, I need to rewind this. It's like one last time, and wait. I like that. Their style is dope. I'm wearing like this, and they're wearing like, I need some style lessons. I can't style whatsoever. Just kidding. Drugs are bad. What the heck is this? What is that? Why are you covering half the screen? Come on, YouTube. Oh, that's dope. I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, okay. I love it. So that was Lucas and Marcus. Musical.ly's, and they are twins. Clearly, they are awesome. They're incredible dancers, and like their Musical.ly's are really awesome. Their style is amazing, and I freaking loved it. And these guys are always in Jake Paul's vlogs. I'm a big fan of Jake Paul, and yeah, want to see the full link video? It's in the description down below. And if you want to see a big butt, it's right there. And if you want me to react to any of your videos, leave me a comment down below with the video, and I will go check it out. And I hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for all your support.